we have to go back because he just said our base is being put to the sword, so I'm sure they're in a fight right now. Cannot fast travel while guards are pursuing you? What? Oh, not this again. Every goddamn time I leave Solitude, this happens. I don't know why. Those are birds and not dragons. Every time I leave Solitude, this happens, and I don't know why. It sucks. And I remember I had to walk... Let me take a look at my map. Last time, I had to walk from here, from Solitude, all the way to here before I could fast travel. And it was pretty shitty. No, thanks. That's why, because they actually are after me. Interesting. Can we make it to... I don't see any red dots, but I mean, obviously last time I tried this, it didn't work. Hey, maybe... Oh! Oh, no, never mind. I was hoping that maybe that was just a little bug, but no, yeah, this happens. This happens quite often, I guess. That sucks. I hear them still talking. Oh, it's because they're right there. Are you guys actually swimming after me? Is this necessary? You guys usually give up when it comes to, like, me being pretty damn far, but you're still chasing me. You're indeed still chasing me. That's not very cool. Are they still? Come on, I'm in the goddamn, like, middle of nowhere now. This can't actually be... This looks... Seriously, bro? Ah, I shot you. Nah, bro. I'm not doing that. I ain't giving up. Well, you made me do this. Sorry. Ooh, crit. Ooh, not crit. Oh, sit down, please. Ruh! Brace! Wow, 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 I fucking missed. You yield, you yield. I can't kill you like that. Guards really usually don't have much on them, so I'll take the gold. We do have quite a bit of gold now, I'm liking that. Okay, anything over here? I guess not. Okay, can we like chill, hide in here, and then try and fast travel again? Because honestly, I feel like we should be able to fast travel though. Yes, thank God, it didn't make me walk all the way to goddamn Timbuktu before I could fast travel. That's awesome. Anyways, we gotta get back to our base because I'm worried about them. Watch like another one of our guys died. I'm calling it, Festus. Just because I started liking him, that's how that shit works out. Who the hell? I guess I killed people here before. Then again, I did discover it. What the hell was that? Oh, that's one of those, wisp-like characters, right? Shadowmere, don't! Spriggan, right. I haven't fought many of them, that's why I didn't remember the name. I was like, what is that yellow glow? I forgot that actually happens. I remember fighting one. Yeah! Alright, we took care of that. Shadowmere, I need your help! We need to get back to the base! Shit is going down! Oh, which direction is it in? I need to take off this goddamn chef's hat and put on some real armor. Imagine if I had some real armor. Alright. No wonder my bows were barely doing any damage, just because... What the hell is this? Get him, Shadowmere! I can't hit Shadowmere. Gotcha! Finish him, Shadowmere. Oh, you did. What the hell? They're invading our... I missed! Okay, this isn't how I should shoot! Block increase, interesting. Get off my horse! Don't finish that sentence! G-rated. Okay, what's going on over here? Oh, there's more still? Oh my god, barrels of fucking oil? Are they burning the place down? I can't see him. Oh yeah, well you're nothing. Ha! You're dead. Where's that dragon? I can't get up. I've fallen and I can't get up. And is that another horse? Oh, it's the horses of the Empire, right? Where the hell? I can't see him. I'm not even gonna worry about the horse. I'm more worried about the fact that there's oil everywhere and that they're fucking attacking Dark Brotherhood. Looks like they didn't set it off though, so the place should be fine. I think if they were actually did gonna set it on fire, they would have set it on fire already, but... Okay! Maybe I spoke too soon. Oh yeah? Well, this is my home! I missed. This is my home! Don't worry about it. What the fuck? Where is everybody? Are they all dead? Oh, that's... That's our dude. That's, Arnbjorn. Or, yeah, that's... No! Arnbjorn, no! You motherfucker! Oh my god, everybody's dead. Everybody's... Gabriella, no! Why is everybody dead? Oh! Nazir's alive! My boy! Oh my god! Get off Nazir! Nazir!
So you are alive. I'm starting to wonder.
The Emperor was all trapped, somebody set us up!
Considering most of us are now dead, I assumed as much. And before you ask, no, I don't think it was you. Well, maybe I did. But you saved me my sorry hide just now, so erased any doubts.
Of course! No problem. I'm thinking it was... Was it Festus? Because I didn't see his body. I mean, I wasn't really looking, but I saw Gabriella's body. I saw Arnbjorn's... He died as a werewolf. I think it was Festus. Or maybe even... Maybe it was the kid just for that little, like, plot twist that you wouldn't think it'd be. I was starting to like Festus too. God damn it. Of course. Play with
yes.
My fucking emotions.
I am your only salvation. Come. Embrace me.
Embrace you? I'm kind of in the middle of something here, Night Mother. Could that wait?
There's got to be a way out of here.
Well, there's this way, no, there's this way that we could go. There's a book. That didn't. There's this book. That didn't either. Okay. This way looks like, oh, they're all his journals. I doubt they're gonna give me anything. I'm gonna check them anyway, just because, yeah. This place looks like a dead end as well. Ah, Nightmother, what do you want? It closed. I don't want in here. Oh, shit. Did she just kill me? What? In the name of...
I don't see you. Help.
Okay, so Babette's alive, so I don't know.
Not exactly built for manual labor. Now come on, you've almost got it.
Huh. Get me out!
I think so. Just hold on a moment.
You must speak with Astrid. Here in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Oh. Wait.
Whoa. Slow down. It's all right. Been through a lot. Maybe you should just sit down for a bit.
I have to speak with Astrid. She's in the sanctuary!
She's here? By Sithis, I thought we'd lost her. Let's go.
Alright, where is Astrid? I don't see. There's no. Oh, there's a marker. There's a marker! What the fuck? Ugh! Don't look! Okay, look. Isn't that fucking nasty? Isn't that fucking... Babette, don't... Oh, I forgot you're an adult. You're just... You're a few hundred years old. You just look like a kid. Okay.
Alive.
Oh, that's cool.
You're alive. Thanks to this.
Jesus Christ, Astrid. Did you burn in this fire?
Shh. Please. There is much I have to say. And not much time.
I don't see you coughing with your mouth.
So very sorry. Repentitus Oculatus. Merrill. He said that by giving you to them, he would leave the Dark Brotherhood alone. Forever. Oh, my Sithis. I was such a fool. All of this, it's all my fault. You are the best of us, and I nearly killed you, as I've killed everyone else.
Bitch, but I kind of feel bad.
Yes, I set you up. I wanted you dead. I betrayed you, the Nightmother, and everything I hold dear. And now, Marrow has betrayed me. I just wanted things to stay the way they were. Before Cicero, before the Night Mother, before you, I thought I could save us.
Bitch!
You're alive.
Bitch!
So this is for a chance. A chance to start over. Rebuild. That's why I did. This. Don't you see? I prayed to the Night Mother. I am the Black Sacrament.
Oh, gross.
I'm saying you were right. The Night Mother was right. The old ways. They guided the Dark Brotherhood for centuries. I was a fool to oppose them. And to prove my sincerity. I have prayed for a contract. You lead this family now. I give you the Blade of Woe so that you can see it through. You must kill me.
Oh. Well, that's shitty. But in all fairness, you did try and kill me. Get out of my way! I'm sorry, Astrid. You dead? I guess not. I missed. I did it.
Thank you.
That felt bad. If she didn't say thank you at the end, I don't think I would have felt that bad, but oh my god, that felt bad. Okay. So, let's go ahead and, just go. Actually, no, I have to talk to them, don't I?
Astrid, by the sands, I still can't wrap my head around it.
What? We have to talk to the Night Mother? Night Mother, what the fuck? Can you explain any of this to me, please?
Astrid is dead. It is as it should be. May she find redemption in the void. But while you live, the Dark Brotherhood lives. We must fulfill our contract. Emperor Titus Mead II must be eliminated.
Yes! Of course we have to finish this shit.
Speak with Armand Mortier at the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. He will know the true Emperor's location.
Nice. Okay, we are going to finish this.
Inform Nasir of your plans. For you are the listener and must bind this family together.
Okay. Rebuild the family and actually kill the Emperor. I'm liking it. Liking it a lot. Let's do this thing. Where's Nasir?
By Sithis, what a mess. I guess this is the end.
Huh.
What? Well, what did she say?
I must speak with Armand Mortier once more.
Armand Mortier? But that would mean...
Yup, we're gonna kill him.
You mean there's still a chance? But how? Our plan has gone to ruin. Everyone is dead. The family.
Yeah, well.
All right then. Go. Go, my listener. Find out what that slimy bastard Mortier has to say. Then send the Emperor to Sithis.
Hell yes!
But when you're done, there's no use returning here, is there? I was thinking, the Dawnstar Sanctuary. We could make a proper home there.
Of course we could.
Listen. When you're finished with this Emperor business, meet Babette and me there. I'll find some way to move the Night Mother. Don't worry. Now go.
Alrighty.
And come back with a barrel full of gold, huh?
Yeah! Barrel full of gold! Barrel full of gold! Barrel full of gold! We better get at least... I mean, he said he was going to offer us a shit ton. I mean, killing the Emperor and all the work it's been, you know, taking us... I'm hoping for at least 10,000 gold. 10,000 gold seems fair for all the work we're going through. Don't you think? I don't give a fuck if you think it's too much. Oh my god, Festus. Oh, that's brutal. You know what? No. Out of respect, I'm not even going to do that. I was trying to loot the arrows, though, but oh my god. They didn't miss a single arrow. They even got one in each knee. Oh, that is brutal. Okay. We gotta talk to Armand Mortier. God, you know what? In-game deaths don't really affect me. Like, I saw Gabriella dead. I was sad. I saw, I don't know. You see... People die all the time, even innocents, right? But these two deaths, Festus's death and Arnbjorn's death, they really hit me where it hurt. And the reason for that is they had so much emotion in them. For example, Arnbjorn, you see him fighting in the fires and then he just falls to his death. You know, that fucking, it's crazy. But then you also see... you see Festus in like this stance of just like horror where he's trying to protect himself, but he knows this, he's like fucking, he's doomed and just riddled with arrows and frozen in this fucking crazy stance. It's just, I don't know, dude. That hit me. That hit me where it hurt. But hey, that's just the way it's gotta be, I guess. We're gonna finish this regardless. We're gonna kill the Emperor and make him pay. Make him pay for all the crimes he has committed against humanity.
Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Thank you, Hulda. Appreciate it. Did you know about this? I doubt you did.
What is it? I said I didn't wish to be disturbed.
That's right.
By the gods. You're alive. But I had heard your sanctuary. Please. You mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead. The true Emperor.
Can you keep it down?
Tomorrow,
Do you know what we're talking about here? I wanted the Emperor dead! Like, why are you yelling this? Dude, it's not the thing to yell.
You mean, after all that's transpired, the Dark Brotherhood will still honor the contract? Why, this is astounding news! Wonderful news!
Of course it is.
The Emperor is still in Skyrim, but not for long. He's on board his ship, the Katariya, moored offshore in the Solitude Inlet. But you must hurry.
I will hurry.
If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead II as contracted. I will reveal the location of the dead drop that holds your payment.
All right. Yes. Okay. Board the Katariya and kill the Emperor.